Hi everyone, I'm Monique with Open Gate Quilts, and today I'm going to show you the October 2021 subscription box. As you can see, it is Halloween themed, and like always, you're going to get your box, and you'll open it up, and inside, you will always get a letter that tells you everything in the box, and just some extra information on canceling, where the video can be seen, all that kind of information is included in here. So that is in your box. The first project is a pillow set. These are the pillows right here. You get two different panels and you get the fabric to make the pumpkins, the panels, the outside, and the binding. The backing is not included unless you got the finishing kit, and that would include the backing and also some fusible batting. I did put some batting in these because I wanted to give it a little bit of body. So, and also of course the pillow form is not included as well. But you always get a color photo of the project as well as the instructions, and there's no real tips. This is just flip corners on here and strip piece, and this is cut. But the notion of the month is arrows that you can put on your ruler that can show you how to cut this. So these are great. They're from GE Designs, and you get a sample of it. They come in three different colors, and depending on which one you got, this particular one has the yellow in it. And this will go directly on your ruler, does not leave a residue, and you can put it exactly where you're going to cut so that when you place your ruler on your panel or your piece that you're cutting, it'll point right to the size you want to cut and makes it so much easier. So that's your notion of the month. The other project, which is the smaller project, is called Tiny Totes. They're little treat bags. And this is the treat bags. You get enough to make two of them. And the fabric is Bewitched fabric. You've got the aqua color and then you've got the black. So you can make one with the black on the top and then one with the aqua on the top. And you also get, of course, the instructions, a picture of it, and a little treat for you. So that's the smaller project that you get everything in. You also get a fat quarter. We are alternating between fat quarters and patterns. So this month's a fat quarter. It coordinates with the fabric on your pillow. So you can use this for whatever you want to use. If you decide you don't want to use the orange, you can always substitute this in and maybe add some white to it, whatever you want to do. But this is your, you get a fat quarter. They're not all the same. You get a different fat quarter from the line. And so that's a fat quarter. And then of course you always get an Aurifil thread. And the thread is a black. And the reason I chose a black is that it coordinates well with both projects. So you can use it for both projects. Another thing I wanted to mention, that if you don't want to do the pillows, you can always make this into a table runner by taking off this one row of pumpkins and adding this together, and it would be super cute. I'll show you, just look on your screen there and you'll see a picture of it. And also, I love Halloween, but you might not. But you probably have a friend that thinks it's awesome, or your grandchild or a little one. These are perfect for that kind of thing because they're fun, it's seasonal, and they really go really quickly. So that is the October 2021 subscription box. If you have any questions, you can always comment on this video, or you can contact me at info@opengatequilts. I hope you are enjoying the subscription boxes. I am having so much fun making them and putting them together for you. and hope you enjoy. So have a great October, and we will see you in November. Quilt, bind, and enjoy. Bye.